Madison and George's pups. Three days old today.